Rumors of my life, the guidance on the page from God, and the finished project that is spoken word. I am the author.
Oh my god.